sitting at the table. The hour's getting later. He was supposed to be here. She's sure he would have called. She waits a little longer. There's no one in the driveway. No one said they'd seen him. Why is something wrong? She looks back to the window. Suddenly the phone rings. A voice said something's happened, that she should come right now. Her mind goes to December. She thinks of when he asked her. He'd been down on his knee first, and he said, I want you forever, forever. Voice is almost too low as he says, I love you forever, forever and always. Please just remember, even if I'm not there, I'll always love you forever and always.